Hello, grade one and grade two tappers. How are you? I hope you're really well. I hope you've enjoyed doing this tap course online and that you're here today because you've just done your class and you're ready for a bit more of that X's and O's sequence, which we did last week, which had all the time steps in it. It is actually the last week of this course online before we go live with some live Zoom classes in performance work and performance skills, me and Sophie working together with you. But you are very welcome to still be watching these and dipping into your tap. And I really advise you, if you can, just keep your tap going in the background. That would be really helpful for when we do finally get back together. Okay, so leaving all the grade one work aside, we've been working on some slightly harder steps. And I'm just going to go over the first thing that we did last week and then add on a little bit more. Okay, so what we were looking at was your spring drop. This will be a quick recap because you've done it in detail last week, okay? So it's two springs and a drop to the ball, two springs and a drop to the ball, two springs and a drop to the flat, two springs and a drop to the flat. Yes? Then we've got your two shuffle time steps and the break, just to keep them ticking over. Tap, tap, tap. Your left leg should be at the back now, folks. Yes, if you've finished your ball change right. Now you're going to give me snap, pick up, hop, step, clap. Snap, pick up, hop, step, clap. Snap, pick up, hop, step, clap. Four times. And then again. Single time, step left. Single time, step right. And your break. Remember? Super. I'll do all that to the back, facing the back in a minute, okay? So you should have been able to finish with your right leg at the back. Got it? Magic. That's your first section that we've done. So there's three steps in there, and some of them are new, and some of them are just recaps. Same goes for this next bit. We're going to do tap, spring, tap, step, ball change twice, going around in a small circle to your right. So this is not new, this is all revision. Tap, spring, tap, spring, tap, step, ball change right. Okay, you've got your right leg again, good. You're gonna do step, shuffle, shuffle, step, shuffle, shuffle, ball change, clap. Whoa, double shuffles we're doing now. This is all grade two. Step, double, shuffle, ball change, clap. Yes, it does fit. One and two and three, four and five and six and seven, eight. Just trust it. This is the first time we've done double shuffles. Okay, this is the new bit. You're going to go around again, and guess what? You've got your right leg, so we're going around to the right again. Okay, tap, step, back, swing, tap, step, big change, tap, swing, tap, swing, tap, step, big change, step, double, shuffle, step, double, shuffle, step. So the second repeat, my loves, you've done the circle again to your right, but instead of the ball change at the end, you go step, double, shuffle, left, step, double, shuffle, right, put it down with weight, so it's a step. What that does is it gives you your left leg to go round. Tap, spring, tap, step, ball change twice. Let's go. Tap, spring, tap, spring, tap, step, ball change. Tap, spring, tap, spring, tap, step, ball change. Left leg. Step. Double shuffle right. Dab, 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 dab. Step, dab, 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 dab. Ball change. Clap. Don't forget that last bit. Dab, 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 dab. Ball change. Clap. Off we go again. Tap, spring, tap, spring. I know will not be the double shuffle for you guys. Your shuffles are super. Yes, you're getting nice strong back taps. It will be the fact that you do a step first. Step, da, 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 da. Step, da, 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 da. Yes, so remember it's a step first. That's going to be the bit that catches us out. That's the challenge. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put the music on, we're going to do the new bit first. All right? So going round. Tap, spring, tap, spring, tap, step, change. It's quite quick. Let's go. Guys. Feet, and the music's quite thick and rich, which is a good thing, but just don't let it panic you, all right? Don't let it panic you. Also, listen again. Ta 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 ta. What I'm doing might sound nuts, but what am I trying to show you there? It's an even rhythm, another even rhythm, just like your grade one exam dance, yeah? So keep it nice and even. Okay, da 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 da. Really hammer out those sounds on those counts, nice and clearly and even. So, challenge now. We're gonna take it right back. We're gonna do everything from last week, and then we're gonna tack on the new bit, yes, at the end. It's quite aerobic, this one. It's quite good, quite energetic. A nice way to finish off your training at home today. From the top. Spring, spring, drop to the ball. Start on your right leg, guys. Here we go. Double shuffles, which are new, your stamp pick up hop step, which is new and quite quick to that music. So well done for giving that a go today. Did you notice the mistake I made in the first section? What we should have done is done the first drop section into your time steps, and then we should have done stamp pick up hop step back. But actually, I prefer the fact that you get more practice on the spring spring drop. So we're going to keep it like that. And then we're just gonna do stamp pick up hop step on its own after your second set of time steps. So just keep it simple, the drops, the time steps. The drops, the time steps, then stamp pick up hop step on its own just a few more times, because that stamp pick up is quite hard. So we'll do that on its own, okay? I'm gonna back you and we're gonna do it once more, the whole thing, so you can follow my feet. I know it works better for some of you this way. Last time, deep breath, deep. On your right, spring, spring, drop. Let's go. Thank you. have a little lie down, maybe do it all over again. It's something we'll come back to, as I said, so please keep trying and practicing that. Even if you just preferred the last bit when I was backing you, just do that bit again and again. Well done. So much content. I cannot wait to have you back and to plug on. Well done, team. Happy tapping. Stay safe and I'll see you soon. Bye.